Before we get too much further out of port, I think I should mention that you best not be sitting on those handrails. They're the only thing between you and the river. And the river don't always take time to run by the ship. There's also a kind of course of river pilots on the river. So I'm hoping to be out the airway early for that reason. Now, for those of you on the port side, that river town that passed through Frontier Lake a few years back is no more than 50 pounds hard on the river. See that peak directly on the outskirts of Frontierland? That's Chickapin Hill, or a piece of you. There, for a few years back, the broken hill wall is splashed up for a minute.
Thank you. Sam here is that bragging that his push came to shove, he could navigate the Liberty Belle on a heavy duty. Isn't that so bad?
Well, I was born humble, Captain, but mostly it's worn off.
Thank you. ride together.
Much better than that.